10 interesting facts about the nervous system. 1. There are billions of nerve cells in the body. There are billions of nerve cells, neurons, in every person's body. There are about 100 billion in the brain and 13.5 million in the spinal cord. The body's neurons receive and send electrical and chemical signals, electrochemical energy, to other neurons. 2. Neurons consist of three parts. Neurons receive signals in a short, antenna-like part called the dendrite, and send signals to other neurons with a long cable-like part called the axon. The axon can be up to a meter long. In some neurons, axons are covered with a thin layer of fat called myelin, which acts as an insulator. It helps transmit nerve signals or impulses along the long axon. The main part of the neuron is called the cell body. It contains all the important parts of the cell that allow it to function properly. 3. Neurons can be different from each other. Neurons come in different shapes and sizes depending on where they are located in the body and what they are programmed to do. Sensory neurons have dendrites at both ends and are connected by a long axon centered on the cell body. Motor neurons have a cell body at one end and dendrites at the other end with a long axon in the middle. 4. Neurons are programmed to do different things. Sensory neurons deliver electrical signals from external parts of the body glands, muscles, and skin to the CNS. Motor or motor neurons transmit signals from the CNS to the external parts of the body. Receptor neurons perceive the environment, light, sound, touch, and chemicals around you and convert it into electrochemical energy, which is sent by sensory neurons. Interneurons send messages from one neuron to another. 5. There are two parts of the nervous system. The human nervous system is divided into two parts. They differ in their location in the body and include the central nervous system, CNS, and the peripheral nervous system, PNS. The CNS is located in the skull and spinal canal of the spine. It includes the nerves of the brain and spinal cord. All remaining nerves in other parts of the body are part of the PNS. 6. There are two types of nervous systems. Each person has a CNS and a PNS. But he also has a voluntary and involuntary nervous system. The body's voluntary, somatic, nervous system controls things that a person is aware of and can control consciously, such as the movement of the head, arms, legs, or other parts of the body. 7. The involuntary system is broken down into three parts. Both the CNS and PNS include arbitrary and involuntary parts. These parts are connected in the CNS, but not in the PNS, where they are usually in different parts of the body. The involuntary part of the PNS includes the sympathetic, parasympathetic, and gut nervous systems. 8. The body has a nervous system to prepare the body for action. The sympathetic nervous system orders the body to prepare for physical and mental activity. It makes the heart beat harder and faster and opens the airways to make breathing easier. It also temporarily stops digestion so the body can concentrate on quick actions. 9. There is a nervous system for controlling the body at rest. The parasympathetic nervous system controls the functions of the body when a person is at rest. Some of its actions include stimulating digestion, activating metabolism, and helping the body to relax. 10. There is a nervous system that controls the gut. The body has its own nervous system that only controls the gut. The intestinal nervous system automatically regulates defecation as part of digestion.